You may frequently hear Christians or these other religions say, God loves you, or a Christian may say, Jesus loves you. The problem with that is, it has no fucking explanatory power. It basically means nothing. What are you really saying? Because if you live, you're just gonna say, Jesus loves you. If the person dies, they're gonna say, oh, well, God needed you, Jesus still loves you. So what you're saying is fucking nothing, man. It has no explanatory power. It means fucking nothing. It's like the guy who gets on CNN or Fox News and he's like, don't worry about this coronavirus. We're all gonna make it through it. We're all gonna make it through it? Nah. The only people that's gonna make it through it is the people that's gonna make it through it. The people that don't make it through it, they're not gonna make it through it. They're gonna fucking die. So stop making these erroneous fucking claims, man. That's basically what all these religions, especially Christianity and all this shit, is built on. Unfalsifiable, unverifiable, nonsensical fucking bullshit, bro. It's not testable, it's not repeatable, it's not observable in a lab. You can't redo this shit in a lab. You can't make any logical deductive arguments or about reasoning about any of your fucking claims. It's all fucking bullshit, man. Stop saying Jesus loves you. What's the point? That has no explanatory power. What the fuck are you saying? You can't prove it. You can't prove Jesus loves you the same way you can't prove that some dude lived in a big-ass fish. The same way you can't prove that some lady ate a piece of fruit a long time ago. And now the rest of the world has to suffer. You can't prove any of your fucking bullshit, man. So stop fucking saying it.